Hello, I'm Chris Menard. If you need to count both text and numbers, the function for that is equals count A. That will count values, but it will also count text, which the count function will not do. So there you go, count A. I would use this if I had a long list of employees listed, and I want to know how many employees do I have. I would do equals count A. Let's say I've got their last name in a column. I would highlight all their last names. And there you go. Thank you.